What planet are you from, girl? And are there others like you there?
If you have a home built prior to 1950, I'm willing to bet that one of your full bathrooms doesn't have a shower. Those were the days when life was much slower. Mom pushed Dad in the shower to wash away the day, while she spent the evening soaking in the timeless style of Hollywood glamour, the clawfoot tub. If you are so fortunate to have a clawfoot tub in your home, it is utterly imperative that you know what you have. Not only do they no longer make them like they used to, but in mint condition, they're worth a small fortune. Now, I know what you're thinking. Who in the heck has time to take baths nowadays? I prefer taking showers. In our day and time, when we wake up in the mornings, it's more like, welcome to the Hunger Games, where we all race each other to that one shower. Then round two starts the minute you realize there's no hot water left. Going through that every day, who cares about a clawfoot tub? You need another shower. Well, who said you had to choose? Today I'm gonna show you how to have both. The functionality for the modern family, and the luxury of classic Hollywood glam.
Here in the dark, I can see who you are. I see so clearly. The beat of my heart just stops and starts. Whenever you're near me, I just gotta thank you. All the love I gave you came and you took it all away. Now there is no pain, there's everything you gained. Now that I'm lost, I think I'll stay.
Seriously, I could shoot pool with this.
Oh, to my little friend.